It's a great honor for me to open the 2013 second regular session of the UNICEF Executive Board. The State of the World Children Report 2013 focuses on the status of children with disabilities in a global setting. The report discusses the challenges that children with disabilities face in their everyday lives, but it also highlights the opportunities there are if we make our societies more inclusive. With your support, I look forward to a productive and interactive second regular session.
Our focus on equity, on the rights of children, represents our best chance to help all children unleash these gifts, develop their full potential, so they can change their world, brighten our world, and inspire future generations as they build their own world. Thank you.